So, Farrah, March 16th, you against Mikey. What's your prediction?
Man down.
And what do you say? Like, you just told me that you heard that Robert and Mikey say they're going for the KO. What do you think?
I don't think I'll just keep that same energy coming when the bell rings. Try to do it.
And you said he looked fat today?
He looked fat to me.
Why?
He looked fat. I mean, look at his size. It's like flab and stuff.
So when you guys ran into each other, any communication, a handshake?
Yeah, we had a handshake. We had a handshake.
But he's not a big smack talker. You're not a big smack talker. You let your hands do the talking.
Yeah. I let my hands do the talking, man, you know. But, I mean, they have been talking a lot more. But, I mean, I like it. It's more motivation. Keep me hungry. Keep me focused.
What do you think about Manny Pacquiao saying he wants to fight the winner of your fight with Mikey?
And that same energy you want to fight over with.
He has to beat Broner first.
Yeah, I feel like Broner gonna win, but I mean.
What about Josito Lopez, Keith Thurman? Who wins?
Thurman. Thurman wins.
Tank Morris?
I'm going with Tank.
Why?
Man, Tank just explosive, man. Dude, the punch. He's a beast. You know, he's sharp. I mean, but he just got that vicious power, man. He got crazy power. He catch you either hand, you go to sleep. So. I just feel like, you know, with somebody who can punch like that and it's quick and fast like that too, and explosive, you know.
By the way, Tony Harrison was here today. I thought Charlo beat him myself, but I'm not the judge. How's Charlo doing? Have you talked to him?
Charlo doing good. I mean, he's on vacation right now. He relaxed and, you know, they got a rematch clause, so he'll fight him again.